other words, you simply, you got to work within the system.
You can kiss my ass.
The Austin McMahon feud was one of the pivotal things that truly brought popularity back to the WWE in the Monday Night Wars. Vince McMahon had this idea in his head of what he wanted Steve Austin to be. Steve was ready to be himself.
So fun to watch. It's like, who's gonna one up the next?
A time when everyday blue collar worker was able to stand up to the tyrannical boss.
It wasn't just physical punishment.
Filling Mr. McMahon's Corvette with concrete.
Get a $50,000 car!
McMahon, prize Corvette! One of his collection!
A Zamboni. Really?
Just when you think Steve couldn't outdo himself.
I remember the beer truck.
And instead of taking on all the guys with this.
Wait a minute! No cold! This beer! No cold with a beer bath! He's drowning Mr. McMahon! This beer!
Without that Austin McMahon feud, who's to say if we would have Raw 1000? Who's to say if Raw would have won the Monday Night Wars?
It invigorated a generation of people.
And that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so.